Marriage is the beautiful accommodation of another life. You accommodate another person into your life. Wow. Boy, that's a beautiful challenge. You make room for someone in your life who is different from you. That's marriage. They don't think like you. They don't look like you. They don't act like you. And you gotta accommodate them. Afraid.